Occasionally they shut your shit. Matter of fact, I was Maniac that shut your shit. I'm tweaking.
Yeah, oh, Maniac. Yeah. Who the fuck? I was just looking at LZKZ show guys video. Yeah, for you know, Maniac go crazy for him, cheap. Snapping on our shit, folks. Oh no.
Folks,
nobody think about no ops, bro. He ain't even paying their ass no attention.
No motherfucker smoking weed. They ain't even got no more ops. They ass.
He said, looking mellow, goof ass watching the live. Who is mellow?
They say, what?
Who is mellow?
Well, from over there.
I don't even know these niggas, bro.
His ass a fucking dork.
I
went to school on the phone. That was my friend in Bradwell. But you know, like, you got certain friends, folks, that you know that's a goofy folk.
You don't need anybody on tree.
Folks was the basketball player, folks.
Cool as hell, folks. He was cool.
Yeah, cool as hell, folks. Smoking weed with me and shit, folks. Smoking weed with him and shit, folks. Nah. He be talking that gangster shit, but it don't be adding up.
You don't cheat.
Because I know you before the war even kicked off. He was my man. You see, I'm telling you now, he was my man. Oh, so that's to let you know, I know he a bitch.
Oh, fuck that.
The other, it's another old nigga on there too. He was just saying, fuck my homie on the story. But it's old as a white bread. Folks about 33, folks. And still got an Android phone, for you go to his page, for his emojis look bogus as hell, folks.
Yo, this bitch on that with the Android messages,
talking shit, folks. Saying fuck my homies with some motherfucking Android emojis and shit, folks.
Goof ass nigga, folks.
Folks says about 35, 36 for real, folks.
Why you 35 out here with an Android, folks?
Man, you playing with 8 balls again, folks. No, he playing with the murder balls, folks. What were you doing at 2012, 2013? He playing with murder.
Remember Dirty Hair, every folks? Dirty Hair.
Hold folks, I lost cause.
He said, you steal this man's.
Who's that there?
Some goofy nigga pipe guy.
No limit.
That dude goofy guy.
Let me tell you what he did, folks. You remember Cutthroat Gotti, right? You know Cutthroat Gotti.
Yeah, bitch.
Yeah, I guess I repost the bitch on my page who had the bill, bloody.
I know. I think you told me before they tried to, you know, with her. Yeah, I know.
Now, it's recently, before I think he did it again. It's a different nigga. The goofy dude that's on. Now, you know Gotti ain't finna get none of us up. Really, I ain't gonna say she not because you can't push shit past no bitch, but this dumbass nigga. Gonna inbox the bitch, talk about some, yeah, I'm having a stripper party for the video shoot over to the slab. You think you finna get me that way? You dumb as hell, first off. You not even a big rapper for this bitch to even know about you. The second off, this bitch known as hell. This bitch know exactly what's going on. You gonna try to come that way?
Goofy as hell, doing anything, folks.
Then I want him to line my that bitch to screenshot the messages and send it to me. I'm gonna post them bitches right on the line.
That's how you know niggas be doing anything. You gonna fuck around, get yourself hurt.
Yeah. Folks say, yeah, I'm having a video shoot. I want you to slide. Strip party. She instantly sent it to me. Talking about, look at this donkey.
Look at this. Fucking goofy. Fuck. Oh, jeez.
Donkey. Think you gonna get a motherfucker through a bitch. Through a stupid, dumbass on. This is what rap is out of, though, folks. Entertaining is goofy. I see, ain't my buddy.
I didn't even know his
name. He a goofy, fuck. Max saw me before he died back in 2017. But he like, fuck, that's a little boy, fuck. Leave him alone.
That's a little boy, fuck. He ain't on shit, fuck.
You know that's how he used to talk, fuck. Leave him alone, cool. I'm low my grade.
Oh, shit. Mad Rat. Basketball player. Niggas be hoop or something, fuck.
That's exactly what he is for a basketball player. You know, I know he raw say on that court. It's a lot of their ass over there raw say on that court,
between, behind the back, Curry slide.
Chief, oh, ain't he big as hell, for he gonna fuck you up in that court.
For the grade. all them niggas balling like Fabio, whatever.
Chief, for all them niggas hoopers over there, for raw ass hoopers.
For the grade.
Ain't no motherfucking game bangers.
I had the motherfucker speaking facts. This shit a big fact.
You said what, blood?
They were fucking laughing. This shit a big fact.
Who laughing?
These motherfuckers on here.
Well, you need a motherfucking line.
Oh, shit, I need to get all this shit. I'm talking about shit.